6, Lee County Commissioners just approved a plan to build yet another housing development off Corkscrew Road. The area, also known as Corkscrew Farms, is about 7 miles off the interstate, just east of Alico Road. But as NBC2 anchor Brian Collarin found out, many neighbors are worried about the traffic these developments will bring in South Lee County.
This will be the place. 1,300 homes on 1,300 plus acres. The big selling point? That 700 of these acres will be preserved and waterways restored.
A win for everybody. I think it's a win for the county. It's certainly a win for us. We think a win for the property, a win for the environment.
Joe Camerata's plan to build needed a rezoning and the county commissioners to amend the Lee plan before he puts a shovel in the ground. He's now got all of that.
All the agencies were in support of the project because they believe it's a good project.
The plan did not come without opposition, not on how much will be built, but where.
But the traffic problems on Corkscrew Road, that's already there, and we're adding thousands more homes, so it's only going to get worse.
The Estero Council of Community Leaders' concern is this road.
The numbers don't lie. The daily traffic count here on Corkscrew Road is up. It's why county commissioners have started the push to get the road study that was supposed to be completed in the summer of 2017 moved up earlier.
I still believe that the traffic study, Brian, needs to be moved up to as early as next year as can be. So my understanding is that the staff is coming back in October with a scope of work.
Commissioner Manning told us by moving up the study, it could meet up with the building of the place. The developer's plan laid out areas where he will help. In Lee County, Brian Collery, NBC2.